watching her spot on the ceiling. The fan will turn slow. There'll be nowhere to go to adjust as the years they grow strong for each other. The sheets will say home. The doorknobs will drown into the noise coming from outside of their kingdom. The people want more. News and the horrors that will creep like white noise through the back room of their sadness. She'll tell him to stop. Tell her it's like that because even at the most happiest time of their being, people's take on the past is the past, but it's still here between the fans, the doors, the knobs and the ceiling. But then laughter will drown it.